I see that my man has provided you with the necessary equipment. This will just be a quick test to determine your competency for joining my little enterprise here. What's the test? Easy. You just need to open this door, come upstairs, and join me for some refreshment where we will discuss my plans for you. Ready to begin? Good. So about these devices in your hands. They augment your movements and intentions, freeing your body from some of its limitations. My focused momentum facilitator, the slightly rounded device with a dial, enables rapid locomotion. Pulling its trigger and pointing it at the ground away from you will allow quick movement to the spot it marks. Try it out. The other device is my potential energy multiplier. To use it, simply place the energy sphere on what you wish to interact with. If an interaction is possible, the sphere will turn green. Then just pull the trigger to complete the action. Now, good. Now reach into the basin and grab the item that fell out. Fantastic. Remember, you can only carry one item at a time. I've marked a spot on the barrel over here where you can put down an item if you're not sure what to do with it. Give it a try. Excellent. Now pick the handle back up and install it in the door lock over there. Well done. Now the only thing you need to open this door is the key. I trust that you can find that on your own. Good luck. Very impressive. I see you've mastered my devices and successfully completed my little test. Now, come upstairs. We have much to discuss. Now you really didn't think things would be so easy, did you? The real trial is now at hand. You must find a way to get out of this room. If you succeed, you will have truly earned a spot on my team. The test starts now. I suggest you get the lights on in there. That is, unless you enjoy rummaging around in the dark. emerge victorious. There is more to this test, however. To succeed in your duties with me, you must pull yourself above the average man and master the sciences of light and chemistry. Doing so will present you with a path forward.
Thank you. Very good. Very, very good. You've made it to the final part of this challenge and are now presented with a simple choice. Will you join my team or not? I will give you a single key, and your actions will answer my question. Speaking of the key, here you are. Excellent. Our transportation leaves at dawn. I will personally make sure your cabin is prepared to your liking. Take a break for now, but realize this is all just the beginning.